What is in my hand?
A T-shaped pipe and balloons.
T-shaped pipe. There is no obstruction. You can see inside.
Yes.
Both side is open. And these balloons, they are of the same batch. Same batch means their thickness is equal, size is equal, everything is equal. So, they are put on two sides and this tube is also open. So, when I shall blow through it, can you tell me which balloon will inflate?
Both will inflate.
Both will inflate. That is the,
yes.
Naturally, both side it will go. So, let me inflate it, okay? One has inflated. What happened? And you see, you try to push it and push some air there.
It's not going.
Not going, are you? Abhishek, you just push it. It is soft, no?
Soft.
And this is?
Comparatively hard.
Hard. And he cannot push air in that. Now, what I am doing, I am closing this and blowing this one. Now, can you tell me, if I open my finger, my right hand finger, in which direction the air will move? From right to left or left to right?
Right to left.
What is happening? Just opposite. Huh?
Yes.
Instead of right to left, it has gone from left to right.
Yes.
Acha, let me try to inflate that by pressing. Now, the opposite situation. Okay. Theek hai? Aha. I close this.
Yes.
Now, I am inflating this. Now?
Now, right.
From right. Yes, you were right. What is happening? This is so tight. This is so tight.
Yeah.
And this is so soft. But why this is pushing it on this side? We have two questions. One is, why one of the balloon inflated at the beginning? Second question is, why the from smaller balloon, the air is moving to the
bigger balloon?
Bigger balloon. Again, I try the same thing. It goes that way. Even it is still much harder. Can you tell me why? Now, it is a very simple answer. Before I answer the first question, why the one balloon was inflated, let me answer the second part. That means, when there is air, here is also air.
Yes.
They are connected.
Yes.
Then is the pressure of this and this are different?
Yes.
Or same?
Air pressure is same, atmospheric pressure.
But
no, no atmospheric pressure. Inside cannot be atmospheric pressure because I am forcing air inside this.
That is different.
That is different means?
It's
the pressure inside is more.
Yes.
And in this?
Less.
Comparatively less.
Comparatively, it's a come high. But they are connected.
But there's less.
What happened?
Air.
When a same mass of air is enclosed somewhere, somehow, then pressure cannot be different here and here. They must be same. They must be same. The pressure here and pressure here, they must be same. So, when I am closing this and putting more air here, what happens? More pressure is adding. So, this is at higher pressure. So, when this is at higher pressure, it goes from this side to
that side.
Larger side. So, understand. You see, this is very tight, this is very loose. But even then, you see, this balloon is very soft here.
Yes.
Hai na? Hmm. So, smaller is the radius, greater is the pressure. So, when I am pushing air inside this, this pressure is increasing. So, it pushes air on the bigger balloon. This is number one. What is the answer to the first question? Now, once a balloon is larger, I have reversed it. You remember? Mm-hmm. This one enlarged first and then this was smaller. Now, I have changed it. Now, when one is slightly bigger than this, then more I push, this one will go on increasing, because at the molecular level, we cannot blow same amount of air in both the balloons. That is why any one of the balloon will inflate. So, by this, this is a wonderful experiment. This is an experiment on probability. The probability of making equal pressure in the two sides is never possible. So, one balloon first inflates, and that go on increasing because that has a less pressure than this. So, that is why this thing happens, and this is a very enjoyable experiment. You can easily do it, nothing is required here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.